Suppose somebody walks into your house, starts slaughtering your children and your family and everything, will you take whatever you get in your hand and hit him or no? You're first seeing how to embrace him. If it doesn't work, rehabilitate him. If it doesn't work, restrain him. If it doesn't work, hang him. If that also doesn't work, you'll have to butcher him. So forgiving means that you will not act out of resentment, you will act out of what is needed for the situation.